for questions and answers. Questions and answers session.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Anyway, the first question is from us, I understand, from a Christian anyway. Well, the question is, did Islam exist before Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or was it brought by him? A man said it was brought by him. Actually, when we say Islam, it is vital and important for one to know the meaning, the definition of Islam, in order to appreciate the answer that we're going to give pertaining to this very important question. When we say Islam, it simply means, I mean, voluntarily submitting your entire will, consciously, practically, and in a well-informed manner to the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because even the bird, the beast of the jungle, everything in existence is subjected to the laws of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because even the sun, I mean morning, day, night, rain, summer, everything is according to principles innately placed in existence by subhanahu wa ta'ala. For that matter, Islam as a religion, as a way of life, as a cultural crusade, as a civilizational process, as a mental state, as a practical, I mean, implementation of principles, is existed before Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But you see, it took a process of graduation, because Islam is at three levels. It is generalization, it is graduation, and it is accreditation. Generalization, graduation, and accreditation. In fact, Islam has been revealed since creation gradually, yani in line with the psychological, mental, physical maturity of man. Because man was moving through history. He was not yet matured. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed Islam to the first man created, that was Adam, our forefather. Then Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came to complement the entire edifice of Islam. So there is a process of graduation, a process of generalization, a process of gradation, I mean leading to the complete, comprehensive completion of the edifice of Islam. So Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam completed Islam, but Islam was revealed before Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but in a graduated manner and form, and today Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam completed the entire formula of Islam. So this is the answer. I don't know whether you're satisfied. Okay, the next answer is geographically. I landed. The earth has three layers, and I also heard from the scholars that the earth has 7 years. 7 years that makes me very down. Well, actually, I think your question itself reflects your misunderstanding of what the scholars are saying. Your question reflects your misunderstanding or understanding of the question or the issue. In fact, what happened is the earth, the Quran in the earth in the Quran was mentioned almost 430 times. But the Quran says the earth is a combination of layers. The Quran didn't give just specification. But through your process of discovery, of exploration, of trying to know the hidden secret of nature in nature, in fact, it is discovered that the earth is composed of three layers. That is the crust and the mantle and the core, which is 2,900 kilometers deep. And the core, we have two sides of the core, the inner core and the outer core. So for example, when we say the earth is three layers, it is two. This is why the Quran says, وَالْجِبَالُ أَرْصَاهَا والجبال أرصاها الله سبحانه وتعالى وألقينا فيها الرواسي أن تميد بكم. الله سبحانه وتعالى says in the Quran, we caused the mountains to be on top of the earth in order to avoid that slippery movement of the earth in the course of its rotation. This is why the earth is moving. Well, this is why what is inside the earth is deeper than what is at the top of the earth. Because the tallest height on the surface of the earth is Mount Everest. It is something like 8,848 feet. But the lowest dip in the deep is something like 10,034 feet. So obviously there is no equality. So the mountains are on the earth, I mean, to maintain the balance, antamida bikum, so that there is no turbulence in the course of the rotation of the earth. So here it is quite right, But the 7 years of famine, we know that this is just a hypothetical issue that Yusuf alayhi salatu wa salam, when the king of Egypt, not entire Egypt, but portion of Egypt, saw in a dream that there were fat cows eating lean cows, and bunch of grains and the one tribe. Here, there is a very, very important managerial principle. That is, we should always base our planning on 7 years. For 7 years of farming, but except and until there is a global problem. Maybe, may Allah forbid. Why did the Meccan did not accept Islam when Prophet Muhammad ﷺ received revelation? Ningi nengaro beti ata baki makam kolo muna tinde manso Muhammad ﷺ la bera anata wahyo jitaka hada matimo mamfengo fen long akasilada. Man is always afraid of whatever he is ignorant of. Makam kolo ya beran Islam wona ata ila capitalism. Polisi nala politi baki la podo busi bulu. Itoni yabera kanaka jongol ni forol kajendi. Itoni yabera Islam wona ata be molba la kodi jino lale. Itul walatin nakati malum imam bin long ikabala lale. Wajahadu biha wastaiqanatha anfusuhum zulman wa ulwa. Wala kita fir'auna di Musa. Ay minna ta nyala to nyalo bari warwani jahiliya kamara ata yalo ko to nyalo bara manso na to nyako Musa ay minna di magician o ta kera ko janta bol ala di akureti fanan out of deep ignorance profound or not of what Muhammad is kadi fomale da ma ko sadiqul amin molo dim buka kuma kenza mo bara ko ko mari de ki ko hali yalo ko ka ko ya ta na momam bin lo do wala problem wala.
It is right for a Christian man to marry a Muslim woman.
Akofo, adata le ban Christian ke as a Muslim muso foto. Yalo menge da problem wote din nin karo da mara sanje buli kilin ke bana ne tan saba ne woro Qur'an wala bo wato. Qur'an mu Allah sar yamo de kira sallallahu alaihi wasallam da sunno be dare aka. Ko do din kira e bin fonjen kada ke nin kare te wot. Na ko la menge na wot. Christian ke na buli be foto abe la ban na mun tole. Ibuke mi reje fo mo so ila futu wala ni la tuba ko duli la bunjan dun wala di mo min be wulu la bita di de juma be ke mi ra wala la fo di mi ra wala trong you are not a self centered person, you become somebody who is selfless wala ikala fi wandi mo la na fala wala ti da islam mo be mo ni nati a ita fo da ma wa yuthiruna ala anfusihim walau kana bihim khassasa ika preference di mo wala even if they are in need of the situation. Voilà, tu n'as Christian qui est la photo. A manqué à côté de ce ben locati, tu vois que la Christian a dit il y a ma rahma rabbi, il faut aller qui m'en canne ou la moussouka. Par yalok vit, tu n'y a bien que ça. Qui ramot ou son bolet et son poteau qui est la tiramot. Alors, ma allez bien ma quoi. I want to know about the references, natural sources of in the Quran. I want to know the. Agale kawol bidum tol mambam banje bake de
about the revelation.
I want to know the references of natural. Akule bara kamunda kala tamim fol. I want to know about the references of nature in the Holy Quran, natural sources in the Holy Quran. Quran o be mun natural source that for nature. Quran o be ka to folo tamna na iqra kara niye kara o ke dole ya no dole be ko be nol. Daje karamo da man no doro problem wona da wala daje sonko mi bebe duniya fahamu ko diyalo molka kana bare molda hakilo buka ko kon ko jube role ke no so ningo e kara do wofa da maya beban ka du biti lola ni ko e kara da ma ka karan birin ka bo bi fojan ni duniya be ban ta ban e kara bismi rabbika ta ban na so lati na qur'ano be mu bi na di reference from way lon do so every verse in the qur'an a be mu dalilo ti ka tan ni ko Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ka ti qur'an wa aya kini fo mo jama ka kare buka ko rosi ala ila allah tasiru al umur ko be ke tamba ala na kan so indicating establishing and authenticating that there is no truth, everything is pointing to the existence of a greater being called Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The number, the principal of which is whether the prophet Isa is the one whom the Christian term as Jesus or one of his Sahabi whom they caught. I would like you to briefly paraphrase on it. Very important, relevant, and very harmonious question to the issue. You see, the problem is when we say Jesus, Jesus is a Hellenized name of Isa alayhi salatu wasalam. So Jesus is not a name that we Muslims actually are going to recognize as the one sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, except out of convenience. Ñing kamala doron molu salon but ñen to manke Jesus e katamilom Isa alayhi salam aka kama min fono aka suryaniya lefo suryaniya dun is a branch of Arabic amani nga kama fono mu is a branch of Arabic la dimo kana juti la kamala ning ko branch of Arabic amange ko arabo kamala enul be wulu badul be bo lati de kelin lati kata ko min ayatihi khalqu samawati wal ard wa ikhtilaf alsinatikum wal be wa ta'tiya wa ikhtilaf alwanikum allah qala the difference is attached to the environment balati na mandin ko ko kuto ke la ke ya kala ban ko le o manke to nyati ba so ning ko tawla na ko e ko Jesus mu jumalati Jesus walam isa di qur'an wa ya to fay sinam wan anin sinalul ata Jesus ata kerano ningo Jesus zafono atolo Isa ti bali yebim ko Jesus ma bible ko no ko manke wala ko ta Isa ma Qur'ano ko so aka monta ko tofula no biya tola mo kido wala minke te fulula manke de so fadat ma da mrati na ko nyaja fo Jesus lom ako hom de Christian stam Jesus ngo zafono no wala mo Jesus tin tol ko la tomo Isa alati alayhi salam ibnu Maryam hada malon kila ti Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala naya tofu akabatu ho motije kamin batu ho fatamma kan tudiya mo manga fi kera musoto announce mol kono alaka ho mole ko madama al ko maryam mo na musole fi afalem ba announce da atol dun da musoto announce da mol kono prati da ya to announce ko akwa mine tudiya mutamfa buka jija no ba akwa mine tudiya mutafa buka jija madha amsaka al alam de kila yatarib aw tataharra barmiya dunya da wala ya muta ka du yiro fo min be banko to suro mi banko muta wala din na buka boyno ko to alamiya dunya da tare ya muta fo qur'an ko no akoni fulo sawani banko boy ta jumale ba muta la akon muta mola ka fatan ba ko to mi ya muta ne mari ka min yini this man is a one well informed student in science wala mola ka min yini je wala gravity e ka gravitational force le min gravitational force anga de ka wala tani da sanin fal kiyama yi ta ko to lo akoto mo minti wolom ne buwa mi ya lon ko ala ya ke banko kono mi ya tinna ne be rofa isanda ka murun nan banko ka the gravitation mo safo ko wala ya muta because tilola gravity wala ya tinna banko ka rotate in an orbit around the sun isn't it and the moon is rotating around revolving around the sun or around the earth but don't forget that even other planets there because science mean for 9 planets but we are saying that the Quran says 11 to 13 planets and some of the planets have so many moons. One like Jupiter has 12 moons. One like Saturn has almost 9 moons. One like Mars and Neptune has 2 moons each. Walakin al-Qur'an wa yako wa ja'ala al-qamara feehinna nura wa shamsa siraja. Subhanallah. This is science. Al-Kabinye. Dalilu man nabak. So walakin al-Dulala. Minis banko mudafai ala. I mean I am mutamu sababule afai gravitation. O gravitation obe kila nyadi ngoti do nata ta washamsu tajri li mustaqarr lah tilobi ta le fai wa ala malwe kafu nata ta aka gazo le elementi from hydrogen to helium niwo patta do rom abitale fai ke monti aba kila bere pale ti bimbe uleri ntiu qur'ano ko e suratul rahman fa idha shaqqat as-sama fa kanat wardatan ka dihan ako fa yawmatin la yus'alu an dhanbihi insun wa la jan fa bi ayyi ala'i rabbikuma tukadziban ka foilo ka be malale fai kule na kule ta be koyda na koyda sembeta ta laje kotak nim banko be borila abe takila be ropela aka wala foje nin sa mo tinya ta lumo bin ida samaho inda sarat ida sabaho kuwira al kiyamati ako ala di mo to le ka fo mi ye Jesus bari sa yalo ni fo ke min fo mu ka ba ko miya ni jinin karo sa fe be jinin kala na tara nun ita mari ya muso so to wale ita e muso le mu je ke so mo ba na silo kan ai wadi di moto mo silo ka na a dunje na so ko na ko e ba 40 de le je mulu ini wo bita la ban na mun dole ma sa ya wote ne ka buro ta bita la ban na wale ka tu ko mari be de la kulli ma be ko ma mari be la futu si to ma be ita du ma fa ko na muso wulu ta sa ko na futu si dike muna ti de be di mo di la ala la hey alna mol bi ka bo bi amba dalile ke le folali mo je le be ja siya ta le Ali halon ko dunia is more than 10 billion people dunia kon. Mote dunia mi mo double ti. Mote dunia mi mo double ti. Hani fulan ni wol man double. Double te keri. Ika fola anin kari ka mulun de bar double te keri. Ni double o be keri ni sino da be sino la. Kodi madama ni billion mo min be keri. Moti ke mi mo double o ti. Oto mi yete te da o te kela no double o ti. Allahu akbar. Akwanya ko what is the difference between Quran and Hadith? Akwamina mo Quran oni Hadith ola difference. The promo ya kamala isa fahamu jula. Nito mo binta ti wale to mo alaji ti mo ito ne ti wale ne kam. Bari bri ko e kote rame wale ke ti toti la konto wadi la kodi. E kote rame kunda ito mo alaji. Quran o kote alaji ya Subhanahu wa Taala. Quran o e mimfulu kila sallam ya kindakan litubakina linnatika kwa indi mwoli hai baluwa minki hai Quran o translate ala baluwa kono Muhammad sallam kana Quran liyamshi ala al-ard huwa qiyamuhu bitarjumatu kullu nusus aladhi anzalahu Allahu alayhi wale nadake sunnati kamwenta kwa bidune Quran la sunna wala sunna bidune Quran katunin Quran o sunna yedeta mwilano ya famula fa kamunta ko sunno mo minati Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ay bariya bi ginda kan aya bondi saveri bunda to aya ke balura won wala ke tasu akwanya what is hajj and the importance of hajj ta foye ko arab kan to ni ko hajj alati mo bata africa kan wala bala fir'auna la kan folo ka fa hajj ya mo hajj wala adaw unoro walakin na ni ko hajj olam bita noro ba indika afrika kan olam kana ke wandikan malon fana moy do sa ko en ko de kumo man lo mala te bo ke afrika kan wal han kumo man lo nyaaye ma do ro to ja be ja al haqq wa zahiqa al batil inna al batil kana zahuqa fa na to arab kan ya ni ko al hajj walam hijoti walam wonti kata ka kere kere lo ke kum fa borola ala subhanahu wa ta'ala la dino tum ko min ayalande walam wonti hijo mo farlo di bolu man istata'a ilayhi sabila kila so sallam ya ko ni nyon to ba gele nyani walam kata kere kere ro bar hijo ka mun tala ko ni bota grade 12 ila karam moto ni mo bota grade 12 ni le taro di la nyanta so fela le wala ka karam ni mota da hijola janni bita hijola ti koto min be balaika be dile olam ika jika koto be faide ke mo koto di bari hayhat dolla hijol to mo be jika ka ko ya bari alama